Live from Media PA, it's News in the Lane. Good morning, I'm Ella F.
And I'm David G., reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Friday, December 16th, 2022. It is day 6 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in our your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible, all for a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, have a little love, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated from the news and announcement. Today, the big story on the lane is that today is the last day to submit your work for the IndieLink Inc.
The link to submit is on the website. Don't miss your chance to be a part of an amazing student publication, IndieLink Inc.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone.
Today's main lunch is cheese pizza, Caesar salad, fresh veggie of the day, and a choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, grab and go, or a garden salad.
We're doing a great job earning Bobcat brags. We now have this many brags. Bobcats who earned a brag yesterday.
Keep up the great work, Bobcat.
There is just one more week of school before our winter break.
Please remember that it is very important to be on your best Bobcat behavior. There is still plenty of learning and fun until we have a short break from school for the holidays.
We go together, better than birds of a feather, you and me.
Show me a real good time. I never asked for the rainbow. I wanna flow, flow like amazing. Wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Next week looks like another busy one.
Bobcat Choir meets Tuesday morning.
The Bobcat Choir also will be performing at Nick's house on Tuesday evening.
The Good News Club meets on Thursday after school.
On Wednesday, our second and third graders will attend the Pencrest Holiday Concert.
Next Friday is a half day for students, and we'll have our all-school holiday concert.
Of course, we will also have classroom parties and fun activities to celebrate.
Let's have the most fun possible by doing our best to follow the rules and expectations.
And now, Danny F. is here with Funny Friday Joke. Danny, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Ella. Who were the snowman's parents? Mom and Popsicle. Back to you, David.
Good one, Danny.
And now, here's Caitlin C. with today's special report. Caitlin, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Ella. Today's special report is about the holiday concert that is 1 week away. It's so exciting that we're all going to be able to gather in the gym all together for this fun and festive event for the first time since 2019. I hope you're getting excited. Back to you, David.
Thanks, Caitlin, for that special report.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Ella F.
And I'm David G. Have a fabulously fantastic Friday.